Hi, I'm TJ, and today I'm going to show you how to make a wiring diagram in Tinkercad. We're only going to be covering the basics here so that you can make many projects by yourself. First thing you need to do is make an account, and to do that, you need to put in your birthday, and then it'll ask you for an email and a password. Next thing you need to do is open up a workspace in Tinkercad so you can start creating your diagram. To do that, click on Create New Circuit. Once you're in there, if you look at the search bar on the right, you can type in the pieces that you're looking for and they will come up and you can click and drag them into the workspace. Once in the workspace, you can organize your board. Once in the workspace, you can click and drag the objects around, and once you find your desired position, you can search for a new object, and then do the same thing that you did with the board, and click and drag that into the workspace where you would like that. Once you have a breadboard in the workspace, you can click on any of the holes in the breadboard, and then drag your mouse anywhere else, and it will create a wire for you. This helps with connecting servos and buttons to other objects. One cool advantage about using Tinkercad is they have this feature where if you highlight the wire you selected, right click on it, there's this drop down menu where you can choose the color of the wire. And this is great for helping you remember which wire is going to which object or if it's going to ground or to power. Right now I'm showing you an example of a wiring you can do in Tinkercad. I'm just making a simple servo controlled by a potentiometer, but you can do so much more with this website. Another cool feature about Tinkercad is if you go to the top right corner, you can click on this code button where you can upload your code just like a real Arduino, and then you can find out if your code and wiring would work if you made it in real life.